Dealing with a diagnosis of cystic fibrosis is life-changing for the entire family. Access to treatments in Canada is extremely difficult, and sadly, it's getting more and more difficult.
I think it's a very sad day should the U.S. follow the lead of Canada, because patients here are dying.
Patients like me, we don't have time to wait.
Don't let Congress import access restrictions from Canada.